What do we have here, Shaw?
So we have a Yugo M5966 SKS, which I was going through and stripping down to put in some new furniture, and found that it had a little extra hole in the barrel. So oh, wow. This is always a classic display of how important it is to field strip and check a firearm before shooting, because from the outside, besides a little crack in the stock where the bullet had entered, it looked fine. But it's always good to double check these things.
Wow.